Perfect.
Perfect recording.
Sweet.
All right.
Okay, so we got... They got Mollipin. Oh my god. Okay. They've got Mollipin, Masaga, Polluchi, Salvio, Azenberg, Benhosia, Vavilikotaza, Jayani, Shavaboli, Indicus, Abata, and Allenzer. Five-star goalkeeper. So, yeah, it's going to be kind of a difficult match, but this is what I got. Marquise, Brown, and Sonar are going to have to miss this. But substitutes. Yeah, I need to... Oh my god, if the thing can stop. Yeah, Shars, why not? Shars can be in it. I can give Asimtor another shot. I mean, he's not been sacked yet. Let's give it a shot. Let's give it a shot. Belchum Stadion playing this game away. And then next, we have to play them three times. Both Morodon and Wunderschut, which Wunderschut is on Thursday. Not an exhibition, this is a league match. I don't know why Badhosi is smiling. I mean, I'd be nervous as hell going against one of the best teams in the league, so, you know, that's me.
I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarizing here with me is Jim Beckett. Hi, John. I'm absolutely delighted to be here. No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations.
It's a packed stadium, ain't it? I like this stadium though, it's a nice stadium. I feel like a pecker tingling, bows are tingling too. You know, they're new, but they can pose as a threat. What is up with their defensive line? Nice pushing forward. And gets the ball back. Oh my god, he almost scored his first goal.
To the right hand side. Well, I think that shows their intent. The first shot of the game and in the first 5 minutes.
I feel my back or tingling balls or dingling too. Are you kidding me? Again? So tired of this. So annoying. Why you still miss Mollipin? That was dumb. It was like wide open, but no. Who was that? That Mollipin? I did not expect Mollipin to take the shot. Just kind of surprised by that.
Now,
bruh,
15 minutes into the first half.
Libro! I feel my pick up in the limbo is on the night. Wunderschön is going to be a lot more. Wunderschön is going to be a lot more terrifying to go against, honestly. Morodon is easy, even though we haven't scored yet. That's crazy. How did he not score that question? Oh, we were gonna go for one of those, but Cherchi screwed that one. I thought that was gonna work out, but Cherchi completely screwed that one up. It would have worked if we had like Zen Wu. Oh, that would have been so sweet if Vampires got that one in. Oh, that is a terrible foul. That should be a red. What? Dude, are you retarded? That was a terrible slide tackle.
Goes to signify half time.
outstanding. But you have to knock the ball about with a bit more focus. For me, it's been too laboured in possession. That's got to be true. The other side conceding a goal then. It is 0-0.
Are you serious? Well, that was dumb. They let on the break, and Polluchi capitalizes. Oh, there's a big section of the stadium that's empty. That is not good. What was Ogbonna doing? What type of slot tackle is that? Good stuff, I bung. Bruh. Why are they making so many dumb mistakes? Bruh. That could have been just like the kick. I don't remember actually. Bruh, why did you do that? Why did you do that? Just why? Why was that necessary? We're so lucky Molokin screwed up that error. That would have been so deadly for us.
Tell you today, we have to be a week.
Bruh.
We've got players warming up on the touchline.
Are you serious?
And deftly wins the ball back.
Just get the ball. Really? Really? Maybe Athena sucks. That was Barini's chance to equalize, man.
This is their final substitution of the game now. I think we probably discussed this before the game because it's hard to last 90 minutes of that place.
What? That's it. Oh, of course not. Bruh. Are you serious? He literally kicked it out. That should not have... This should not have been a game that we lost.
Fans were outstanding, but their team failed to respond. My sincere thanks go to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
He's a good goalkeeper. Wait. Oh, you're not gonna show Barini's efforts? Okay, that's dumb. Oh yeah, definitely. Their goalkeeper was good. And here's us, Barini for the Libro, Ackman for Chachi. Wasn't enough to go against them. They did a good job. They did a very good job. Disappointing though.